Are you fucking kidding me? Manager Polly Harper. No one named Polly Harper gets put in charge. Who is that, really?
My friend.
You've never waited a fucking table in your life, have you? So, Piper Chapman. The Smith grad with excellent listening skills. Passionate about making diners feel good. This is kind of dirty. Safe, clean, and careful when handling food and drink. I like that in a woman. What else do I need to know about you?
Who are you?
My name is Alex.
What do you do, Alex? Besides make fun of strangers in bars.
I work for an international drug cartel. I'm in here at 5 just about every day. You don't like it? Avoid it.
You named me.
What?
You didn't have to take me down with you.
Is that what all this is about? You think I turned you in?
You haven't seen me in 5 years. You had no idea what was going on with me. I am a different person. I was building a life.
Oh, hooray for you. It wasn't me, Piper.
Bullshit. You never, ever forgave me for leaving.
13 people were indicted. You met all of them. We traveled together.
I know it was you.
No, it wasn't. And fuck you for thinking it was.
Right, what did they give you? Time off for every innocent person that you threw under the bus?
Innocent? That is fucking hilarious. You carried that bag. No one had a gun to your head. Your fiancé might buy this bullshit, but I know you. I know you. And there were no complaints when I took you all over the world. But the second shit got real.
You put me in danger.
You loved it. You were just this boring little girl from Connecticut who wanted to feel special and bad.
Don't turn this around on me.
I didn't name you. And yeah, maybe I never forgave you for leaving. Because you broke my fucking heart. And maybe I've done a lot of fucked up things in my life, but I've never lied to you. Ever.